The hero at last.
You know, Marcus, usually one's rather embarrassed by one's relatives. But today I was proud of you.
Hard work in that, son. A hippodrome.
The emperor positively adores you. He called you his brave, relentless child. If you play your hand well, you can have a military governorship. Egypt, perhaps. Sit down. Relax before you take a bath. Oh, very well. And taste this. Straight from the vines of Olympus. Your Sicilian vintages will pale to nothing. Well?
What's the law regarding hostages?
Hostages?
Yes, can they be bought, reassigned, what?
Well, I take it this hostage is female.
Head to toe, hip to hip. What's the law?
When you see what I have for you, you'll think of nothing else. Now, this is the... here she is. Bring her here. Your exquisite wildflower from the hills of Spain, Marcus. What's her name? I've forgotten.
You called me Eunice, my lord.
Silence.
Yes. Eunice. Lift your chin, Eunice. Did you ever see such skin, Marcus? Turn around. Slowly. Flawless proportions. Fold your arms behind your head. Makes one wish one were a sculptor.
Lovely.
Well, enough of my collector's enthusiasm. She's the commander's now. Take her to his apartment.
I won't go.
What did you say?
Don't give me away, my lord. Whip me, beat me. But don't send me from here. Don't send me from you, my lord.
You can stay here, girl. I don't want you.
You don't want her? And I refuse an offer from Seneca of 6 Arabian stallions.
Keep her, Petronius. She's yours.
Well, by the body of Juno. Nevertheless, give her 5 lashes for impertinence.
You won't give me away then, lord?
That depends on your future conduct.
Oh, yes. Yes, my good lord.
Apply the lash carefully now. Don't damage her skin.
No, master.
Tell me now, can one purchase a hostage?
Where is this precious gem?
At Plautius' place. You should see her. A fiery young Lygian. She throws flames at you.
A Lygian? Yes, I do recall a child assigned to him. It was some years ago. I'd forgotten.
How can I get my hands on her?
Hostages are wards of the state. She belongs to Nero.
Perfect. He would give me Egypt. He can keep Egypt and give me Lygia. We'll go to the palace.
Plautius may not be in accord with this.
Well, she will be. They've sentimentalized her into an adopted daughter. Philosophers, teachers, fools. This one wasn't born to think, she was born to feel.
But Marcus, with Plautius regarding her as his daughter, I mean, is this ethical? After all, he was a general of the empire.
I'll have her if I have to abduct her.
I sense a certain frustration. Is your little barbarian entirely in sympathy with your plan?
She'll be cooing like a pigeon in the right circumstances.
I wish I had your confidence. I've never been able to discover an honest warmth in any woman.
I love you so. Please, how can I let you know?